Hello and welcome. We're gonna get a car out, or we're gonna steal a car, and then we're gonna go and see if we can grow some weed.
This is insane.
Shit, man.
Right, where are we gonna go and grow some weed? Let's I was thinking in the back garden or something, you know. Try in the city. Where can we go? Let's have a look up here. My driving's not very good. In one of these gardens, I thought. No garden. Let's try here. Right, can't do that there. Right, I wonder if we have to go up to the weed farm. Let's go up there. Thank you. So we've got some driving to do now. Terrible driving.
Fucking Christ!
I can't rob any of these vehicles.
Shit!
Oh, brilliant.
Shit! You think you got a good shot? Shit, man! We're gonna need pillar!
Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle!
Yep.
Well, that was a bloody palaver. It's a long drive, isn't it, with no music? Nothing going on. I get stuck because I don't know what to talk about. I don't know what I'm going to do with all these drugs, by the way. I'm just sort of like stockpiling them for the time being. We need to get out to the island. I've got a support ticket raised. About the boat that we bought in the last episode, it didn't show up. Parker on the back. Let's grow some weed. Thank you. So here we are, growing weed. You get sort of like 10, 13, 14, 15 grams out of growing weed rather than about 8 out of a weed harvest. So it is actually better to grow the weed. Although the seeds cost 250 quid. It takes about the same time to grow the weed as it does to harvest the weed. I was hoping that we could go on the island and do cocoa leaves and grow marijuana and do it all on the island out of the way of everybody. Collect the leaves, fill up a boat, grow the weed, process. I've lost my train of thought. It's because I think and don't talk and talk and don't think. I had a couple of failed ones yesterday because I was just learning how this grows rather than how real marijuana grows, because I've got to grow on the go in the bedroom at the moment, which is about to like week 3, so it's just the sproutings at the moment. This is laggy. Mind you, there's 300 people on. When the plants are big, when they're little, like when they just sprout for the first few weeks, they need the tiniest amount of water, like a cupful from a squash bottle, hardly any. And there we go, we should have some more weed. 50! Jesus, we've got loads! Oh, that's brilliant. Thank you. Yellow dots could be a sign of nitrogen deficiency. I like it up here. It's nice. I like the quiet side of the game. There's a war going on. Sons of Taxis and the Disciples. Well, not Sons of Taxis, Invictus. And Invictus was one of the people I was thinking about trying to sell my drugs to. That and we'll give Barry a ring and see if he's interested. I don't know anything about the drugs market anymore. Nobody seems to be doing very much drugs. All the people that I've been watching streaming that do drugs are all doing weapons. So we had 50 before, let's see how many we get now. Oh, we only got 6 at a time.